Yuma. Yuma. Capture this fool. Can't believe he lost all of that rice. So he's content. I might try to recruit him. And there's an eclipse. Yes, we have another person. Okay. Yes, I'm doing work here. Okay. He is a hunter. Okay. Thank you, I know. Let's assign. I want him, like, to be in soldier attire. For right now. Because I have my soldiers. You know? Everything's looking good. Everything's great. Crap, there's a boomalope. Alright, so this is where you're gonna shine. Let me just see something real quick. Right there. Okay. I need a weapon for him, and I don't have one. So how about... I don't really want him to use his fists, because that would be dumb. Fortunately, I'm gonna need you to deal with this boomalope. Finish the job. Just have him just shoot at it. Oh, good shot. Good shot. Come on. Come on, you can do it. I believe in you. Boosh! Done. I thought everybody was supposed to be... Yeah, okay, I was gonna say. I thought everybody was supposed to be a firefighter. And I need, a steel bed for him. Okay. Alright, everything seems to be going swell. There's little to no food, which is unfortunate. Let's see, I need... Oh god, I can't smith yet. I need to research that. Which means I need a research table. Front door. Production. This is 100 steel? Okay. What? In the head? Are you cereal fan? Okay, well that's unfortunate. Alright, so let's research smithing. What do I need for this? Oh, I need wood. So we got. Oh, I have enough. Okay, so I've got time. I've got 3 wood. Just great. Now, who's the best? Okay, so do I need him to do that? Okay. Of course, the blacksmith will be doing the smithing. Struggling right now. Really, really struggling. I mean, I really can't do anything if he has a head infection. I can't. If I decapitate him, he's dead. So. And they're still in eclipse. So things just keep getting better and better. I've got little to no food. And it comes to something good. It means more crops will grow. I'm missing one. Oh no, he's okay. I need wood though. Okay, let's see. Okay, that's good. Alright, that's good. I mean, if it does rain, it would suck. Thank you. I need that done first. And actually, guys, I will quickly be right back. Just do this real quick. I'll be right back. I have to go do something really quickly. I'm gonna mute my mic. Be right back. I'm back. I'll have to go again, but it's not overly important right now. So let's see how this is going on. Okay. Don't just. Oh God. Like, what is up with these meals? Why aren't they eating them? Like, eat the meals. Oh, I see now. Okay. So I'm assuming this is why. Okay. That changes everything, actually. Crap. And we have a heat wave. Thanks, Randy Random. Thank you, Randy Random. So I'm probably gonna have to move that prisoner. Yeah, he's gonna die. I can't. There's nothing I can do about that. And I'm gonna need somebody to start researching, so. Somebody has to go hunting too. Good lord. I need stuff. Alright, let's designate this to hunt. Or to hunt that stuff. And that's all I can do for right now. Could have to not have that be a prisoner room so they can eat. No, not you. No, please no. No. Here, haul, like, strip this guy, please. It's 93 indoors. Keep this a nice 52 degrees. Okay, so this, that's fine, okay? Thank you. I just want that where it's supposed to be. Okay, so now that's it for prisoners. Okay. All right, so that's good. Let's just pause that. I will be right back again. I'm gonna mute my mic.